In 2009, somewhere in the depths of Yorkshire, one man was about to change the world of aviation forever.
What is it?